All right, we're solving t over 5 equals 4. So t is divided by 5. To undo division, you multiply. So multiplying both sides by 5, I get that t equals 20. The 5s here are going to divide out.